At the scene of yesterday's crash, sheriff's investigators talked to Stefan Eriksson, who said he was the owner of the smashed million-dollar Ferrari. Well, maybe. Today, investigators got an interesting phone call.
Brother's good at karate and all the rest of that, but brother can't drive.
Brother can't drive. Well, this charity event is tied into the movie Redline, which centers around expensive cars, gambling,